Hodgson watching as Varlamov sweeps the puck over to Wilson. He throws it up the middle. That's intercepted. Here's Hansen centering, and the pass just tipped away from Malhotra. Yannick Hansen into the corner. Hodgson centers. Malhotra scores on a bang-bang play set up by Hansen and Hodgson. Manny Malhotra has his first of the season, and the Canucks have the lead. Hamhuis holds it in momentarily, but the Avalanche come up with the puck, dump it ahead. And now moving in is Porter. Steps around Bieksa, in on goal, and Schneider stopped him. Rebound, he stopped that as well off Kovaciuk. And Corey Schneider covers up as Porter walked around the Vancouver defenseman. And Corey Schneider had to make two key stops to keep his team up a goal. Avalanche are in. Quincy with a drive and a stick save by Corey Schneider. Canucks trying to break out. Burrows has Henrik Sedin with him. Burrows in on the left wing. Cuts in front. Burrows shoots. He scores! Alex Burrows as the goaltender was wiped out by Shane O'Brien. And Burrows doubles the lead. It's 2-0. Up ahead for Landeskog, who deflects the puck behind the Vancouver goal. Schneider sweeps it free for Booth. He's checked. Here's a chance for the Avalanche. Duchesne and a right pad saved by Corey Schneider. Stared down Matt Duchesne. Gabriel Landeskog to Ryan O'Reilly, to the blue line to Ryan Wilson. O'Reilly again into the corner. Duchesne looking in front. Centers. O'Reilly stopped by Schneider. Another chance. Schneider diving back. Made the save of the paddle. Wraparound attempt. Loose puck. Duchesne can't jam it home. And the puck put over the glass now by Sammy Salo. That might be another penalty. But Corey Schneider doing whatever it took. A wild scramble around the Vancouver goal crease, and his team is still up by two. And back to pick it up is Matt Hunwick. Errant pass at center. Kessler, empty net, scores! He'll take him where he can get him. Some relief for Ryan Kessler, who buries that one from center to make it 3-0.
And his first 5-on-5 goal of the year. And Ryan Kessler made sure he was over the red line. Here comes Kessler. He's over the red line. Right in the middle of the net.
And the puck sent into the Vancouver zone. Bieksa will go back for it. We'll count it down in Denver on what is a record-setting night for the Vancouver Canucks, namely head coach Alain Vigneault. His 247th win with Vancouver. The new club record as he moves past Mark Crawford. And it comes on the second career shutout for Corey Schneider, who turned back everything he saw in a 3-0 victory.